doesn't have the Fulia setting. Check it. Find it. Yeah, now. Wow. See what I'm talking about?
Do whatever you think is best. So I don't know anything about him.
I just know how to click the button.
Who's this? Yearbooks. Yearbooks camera?
Yep.
I'm not gonna mess with any of you.
Please do so.
Now they don't even know how to use the chicken ear. No. Camera. Yeah! There we go. Oh, shit.
Was I just in the camera view?
Call.
card.
Thank you.
Goes on YouTube. I can't mute this one. Ooh. Terry Taylor?
I'm good.
You're good? Oh shoot, did you just see that? See?
I'm not complaining about it.
doing this one. Sorry, YouTube, we just had technical difficulties. Taylor did it. He's a great man, though. He puts his hand right in front of the sinking camera so we can't see the players. Hopefully I don't find anything stupid when you... Come on, Jake, dunk! He didn't go. There was damage, oh, there's damage. Oh, come on, ref. Yeah, come on. They put up against the Blackhawks, they won't win. Blackhawks are just too dangerous. I'm sorry, Taylor.
The Blackhawks got a lucky goal in the very first period of the last game. Other than that, they were not doing well. They scored 2-1.
At the beginning of the season, I was really disappointed. Come on, dunk! Dunk! Oh, come on! Can't just get this cameraman. Crap, they play like they know how to play basketball. Do a Blackhawks Lightning game. I'll cheer for the Lightning, okay?
Yeah.
No, I'm serious. I got a Lightning shirt. I'll make sure I wear the Blackhawks thing underwear.
I think I'd get fired if I showed up with a Blackhawks fan.
Nah, you would.
Because if I were to get tickets, it'd be in the seats where all of the employees get tickets. Like all the supersizers go to the games.
But probably because they have nothing to do. And their job is their life.
Supervisors are full-time. They get 4 tickets to every game. If they're not completely sold out. Usually, the 100 and 200 level are sold out. But it's mostly season ticket holders.
3-on-1, 3-on-1. Hey, I remember the UFO having used to have that kind of defensive sales. Been a while. And USF used to be able to sell out that kind of stuff. In percentages, not the same numbers, of course.
See, I saw you guys at Winter Jam, section 108.
Did you actually see me?
Yeah.
Why didn't you come say hi?
You were wearing like a red shirt.
Why didn't you come say hi?
When I saw you, I was on the clock. We walked out there. As soon as it ended, everybody got off the floor. We had to go down and break up all the chairs and stick them on chair carts. I saw your whole group was sitting there. Angelo, Noel.
Oh, it was hysterical. You can ask Michael about it.
Yeah.
Did Michael tell you anything or no? Shoot. It was hilarious. Hilarious. I have to meet this person. You know what? YouTube, you can enjoy this. I'm not dealing with it. Okay, basically, you know those three characters where they rock a lot? Yeah, they're on the sides, or the,
island?
Yeah, down the aisle, and you have three chairs, because there's an odd, even number, whatever it was. Well, these two chairs were really good.
Section 108?
And 109. Yeah. Well, what happened?
Are we talking, the bleachers?
Bleachers.
What, they were rocking? You know what that means, right?
What? Loose bolts?
That means whoever put those seats in didn't bolt them down.
Don't worry about it.
Which actually, there was a group of people that actually got in trouble for that because what they were doing was they were, one person was hand threading them, and then the first person was supposed to come up behind them and tell them down. They were hand threading it, and the third person was skipping it.
Well, what happened is, since it was loose, it's completely hysterical. I was shaking, you know, like Angelo. No. I was just shaking Michael and his girlfriend. Like, anytime I was going on stage, I'd go up and sit down. So I'd do this, start shaking with them. And you start freaking out and stuff. It was so hysterical. That was making a bunch of stupid sounds like I was special. Are you kidding me? Are you seriously kidding me? That time it made up its mind. I was getting tired, but. Okay, so I was making it sound like.
Wait, it was just three seats?
The three seats, yeah.
Where were you in, row M?
No, one of the bottom ones.
Oh, so A, B, C,
about 15
or D.
Rows up.
Huh?
About 15 rows.
Yeah, that's like row M.
Oh, yeah. I think it is.
The only seats we take out are A, B, C, D, rows A, B, C, D, and then row M.
I loved it, though. It was hysterical, because the whole three would shake. And then Michael's probably doing it, too, going through it. It was endless torture. And when Crowder went up, oh, it was great.
He was standing in the back playing his banjo.
Oh, he'd be the person to do that, too. I was telling you to come let me in there. Did you ever get my Facebook message?
No.
I asked you, Taylor, come let me in. Would that happen?
What?
Would that happen?
No. Security is so tight on those kind of things. Well, I think it would probably be not as tight if a winner did. For the circus, they had their own people. Oh, Winter Jam had their own security.
Really?
Yeah, they set up like this huge metal detector that all the employees and everybody had to go through.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah. They had, by just employees alone, they had a whole box full of knives.
I like it.
My dad wanted to go in there and get knives.
such a tight game, why don't we just blow them out? They showed up once, yeah. Here's the problem, they only live and die by the threes. Dunk! Dunk! Hopefully I don't have to censor saying shoot. Travel! Kavna! Yeah, where's, oh, there's Dabbage. I know. Oh, he just dabbed. Or just dabbed. Which way, coach? Not coach, bro. What's the foul? Shoot. Do you ever get, for the games, when you have back-to-backs, do you work overnight? What do you do?
If there's no conversion to do, they send us to housekeeping, which sucks. Because for 8 hours straight, you're picking up trash, sweeping, and mopping. Or if you're one of the supervisor's favorites, you get stuck on a second.
Is that any good? Why recycling?
Recycling, all it is you just take all the bags. You know they have recycling bins all around the entire arena. There's a team that goes and collects them all and throws them and brings them outside. You bring them the big tip carts. And then there's a team that's out there sorting plastic. You have plastic, glass, and sort all those. And then go.
So we're gonna call a foul on that or what?
It was one of the employees from it looked like a K-bar in the recycling the other day. People bring in
Oh, that's right. When did they install the security stuff? Like the x-rays? When they install x-rays?
When are they?
Yeah, when did they install?
I don't know.
Last Winter Jam, you didn't have them.
What?
Last Winter Jam, you didn't have them.
Oh, that's all Winter Jam stuff. Winter Jam brought in their own stuff. Like, that's what I was saying. They brought in, like, one of those, metal detectors you could walk through, and they had their own guy standing there.
Oh.
Our lady just stands there.
Yeah, we got Coach Jake here tonight. Coach Highland, how you be doing, Coach Highland? How are we doing? Yo, give us a breakdown. We got assistant coach, Russell Cow here. Oh, this is our quarter time score. This is a timeout. Let's zoom out.
There's a little slot right there. It's convenient.
He bought you all the good crap?
Yeah. Electric guitar picks.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Oh. Whose are these? Dunlap? Oh, they're good. I like that.
They're there.
Oh, shoot. I want a pair.
I use those for electric.
Yo, can I have your wallet? I want to get those. I don't care about your credit card or money. I just want the picks.
My ID badge. The arena badge. I'm going to have to get a new one.
Can I have the old one then? That's one of the weirdest things I've ever seen, but
dude.
Guy clapping. Okay, he corrected himself. Good. Coach, it's halftime. Oh, not halftime. Other stuff that's so easy, but when it comes to other guitar players, they can't do it, so it's weird. Ouch. Yeah. I'm trying to learn watch Diatonic Scales next.
You know how to go from a minor to a major to a minor?
Just switch the box.
I mean, in the same time. Just sort of like, all of it should slide down.
What song is it?
It's just the beat.
Okay, I guess you were right. Yep, Dabber got a shot in. I looked at my house actually. I always keep it in there. I don't know why I didn't this time. My mom grabbed my guitar the other day and I haven't been able to look for anything since, so. Let's not give the game away. Let it slide.
You'll do what?
I just let it slide. Just let it hang over the line. Don't force it in. You get more of a. More of a.
You only use it for these?
No. It's a whole technique in itself. I gotta show you.
You gotta use that, and then you're ready.
Oh!
do it, Steph! Oh yeah, battery dies right.